BC's privacy commissioner is wondering what the government knew before the disaster at the Mount Polley mine in the Cariboo. Elizabeth Denham is investigating whether the government had any advance warning about the tailings pond collapse. If it did, why didn't it notify the public about the danger? The rupture sent billions of liters of wastewater crashing through the area.